Okay, so what am I supposed to be doing?
Well, state your name and go with
the writer. All right. Well, my name is Kevin Salvador, and I'm a writer.
So, how do you prepare for a script?
Well, as you see, I got a little journal right here, and sometimes I listen to music, and whatever comes into mind, I just start writing it down on a piece of paper. About it.
So, what do you do to prepare for a script?
Nothing. I mean, these hands, they're magic. When I get a piece of paper, pencil, maybe a pen, maybe even a computer, like a floppy disk, flash drive, something like that, they produce gold. And dare I say it, platinum. I mean, yeah, that's your question. Yeah. I answered your shit.
Well, I mean, that motivates you.
Nothing. I mean, are we done? I mean, I gotta be going.
Who do you prefer as a writer, Kevin or Wesley?
Ooh, tough choice, but I think I'm gonna have to say Wesley.
I have to say Wesley. Kevin's a cool guy, but Wesley's a better writer, in my opinion.
So who would you rather work with, Kevin or Wesley?
Wait a minute, who's Kevin?
Like, wow, you know, I knew I was great, but I didn't think I'd become this famous, you know? It's crazy.
Wow, really? I didn't know that. I always knew he was good, but I never knew that he was better than me. I mean, according to me, I'm the best there ever been.
So any other ideas?
Yeah, but does it really matter? I mean, I can sneeze on a piece of paper and it'd be better than anything Kevin could come up with.
Dude.
What? I mean, it had to be said, guys. I'm sorry, but it had to be said, you know? Kevin sucks.
You know what? I suck at writing, all right? That what you want to hear? Well, too bad. I don't care if I'm not the next Wesley Lane or the next product of Hollywood. I just want to be a writer. I want to just stay in there. I just want to, I don't know. I don't even know what I want anymore.
So who would you rather work with, Kevin or Wesley?
Wesley.
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 Any particular reason why Wesley?
Why not Wesley? Have you seen Roy Jones?
Awesome.
He's the best.
He's a great writer.
Neat
style.
He's tall. So much talent.
Great dance moves.
Wait, can we stop this for a while? I mean, honestly, I'm right here.
Who are you?
My name is
Kevin. It's me, Kevin.
You have pretty hair.
From the question.
It
doesn't ring a bell.
It doesn't ring a bell. I'm the writer, I'm the other writer.
You're not as good as Wesley.
Yeah,
you're
trying to be more
like Kevin.
What the fuck?
What have you read?
You could go to hell. That's what you could do. You could.
No wonder no one knows you. Put that back.
I've been nice to you guys.
Okay.
Come on.
No, I'm sorry. Just leave your room. Don't worry, guys. He's fired anyways. I'm sorry if you hurt your feelings. It's okay.
Assholes!
Let's shoot this one more time, okay?
Okay. After a day of working at Roy Jones 2, Private Eye, I mean, I feel satisfied. Sure, I'm the DA, but, you know, something, you know? What else you guys want to know, kids? I mean, other than the fact...
Hi, excuse me. $5
you can donate to help save rainforests? Yes. Anything.
Anything?
I guess you could probably sell that for a while.
Thank you.
Thank you
so much. Thank you.
No problem. Sometimes if you feel lonely, you know. Ladies guy number one here. Yeah, I like to think I'm good looking. Anybody else?
on second.
Oh. Wait, are you really here to save the rainforest?
No, what an idiot. Did you really think I wanted to save the rainforest? What a loser.
You know, I mean, Kevin's a nice guy. He's just too nice. You can't be nice in a business like this. You know, you're either tough, you get respect, or you're nice, you get walked all over. I can't afford to be walked all over. I'm a dick because I have to be.
What are we working on today? Hey, here's that coffee you wanted, man.
Thanks, man.
For sure. What's up?
I said decaf. How hard is it to order a fucking coffee?
Yo, take it easy, man. It's just coffee.
You want some of this too, Adam? Huh?
You know what? I don't want to take this.
I guess I quit too. You gonna quit too? Alright, go ahead.
Dude, what?
Screw you guys. I don't need you guys. I do this all by myself. Asshole.
You know, one of these days you're gonna realize that you're an asshole.
Ooh. I cry.
Look at you. You think you're cool with your headphones? You're not. You're not even.
None of you guys answered my question.
What was your question again?
Come on, yeah, check it out! What? I'm doing your movie!
What
the fuck is happening?
I'm gonna play a fucking X-Line! What are you saying?
Oh, don't do this because it's like you're the fucking important one!
What? I'm doing a movie!
So, how is writing a part of Obi guys' lives?
Well, I see writing as, you know, a way to escape the real world. Some, I guess, hope. You call it hope. I mean, what are you laughing at?
Nothing, just go ahead.
Well, what does writing mean to you?
It's a way to get that big, fat, greasy paycheck by Friday.
Oh, wow.
What?
That's all it means to you?
What?
What?
No, what? What?
I ain't doing it.
Take a swing.
What?
What?
Swing already.
What? You walking for nothing?
You're
not swing.
You're not
going to swing.
What?
Watch, turn the camera off. What are you doing? Get that camera out of here. What the fuck?
Are you shooting this? Did you get it off?
Get that off! What? What? What?
So, I don't know. Set up something.
You can inspire the world to live in a shack.